Here is my watch later list on YouTube. I'm going to show you where you can see this on desktop, because a lot of people have been asking about it. You can see that if I log in, first of all, you must be logged into YouTube to find your watch later list. And so this is in youtube.com, and you go to down here, your channel history, your videos, and watch later. So I can click on any of these videos to watch them. So
most people are doing YouTube shorts.
So that's a video I have set to watch later. Now, if I want to move these around, I can just do this. Just click on here and drag. Or I can remove videos from the watch later list as well. Click on these three dots here, remove from watch later. In fact, I can remove all of them if I want. My watch later list is now empty, but it still exists. So let me find a new video and I will save it into the watch later. I want to have bigger captions on YouTube. Aha, there's a video. I'm going to click that on, put that into the watch later. So I'm going to mark here and then I'll go save to watch later. And now if I click on the watch later list, there is the video. Now, one bonus tip is that you are going to see these videos in your watch later list. You should be able to see them also when you are logged in on your mobile. Now, if you want more information about the YouTube watch later list, then check the links from Google themselves. That's the YouTube help in the description below.